Welcome back, everybody, to 7 Days to Die. We're on day 25. And I gotta show you something. Let's go. It's morning time, and what we're gonna do is. Yeah. Got the Jeep. Oh, maybe we're gonna put it down here. I got a Jeep. I got a Jeep. Where am I gonna put you? Are you stuck in something? Alright. First, I'm going to get the Jeep down. Boo! Look at that bad boy. Awesome. So we're gonna go for a ride. This is cool. It took a lot of resources. And what I not see when I was building it was that that you need steel ingot, and I was making 200 something iron ingot. Of course I could use those for upgrade my trap, so no problem in that. Oh, here we go. You know, it uses a lot of gasoline, so we just need to not even check if I have my wrench with me. Oh my god, please say. Oh yeah. Oh, I start making chili dogs too. I need some gasoline. Oh, there's a zombie over there. I see you. Can we stand still? Woohoo, headshot. We need the gasoline. So just take a time. A little bit triumph here. Take these away, they're not even beautiful to look at anyway. Search it. Take the lid out of there. So it's gonna be cool. Come on. It's not so funny to look at a wrenching cast, but I really need the gasoline. Untouch. Give me some bullets. Oh shoot. We gotta bleed up, We got a bleeder. Stupid dog. Oh, it was not a dog, it was a foxy. Sorry. Cool thing about the guys, you can just take a stroll around in the Jeep. Also on Horror Night. So that's cool. And you got a lot of space so you can store a lot of stuff in. Should I just take this one? There we go. Why am I so slow? Weird. I was down in stamina. Now, you guys who are playing 7 Days to Die and looking this video, how are you doing? What day are you on? Do you have the car? Do you have the gyrocopter? Are you just using the motorbike? Or are you more into the building? Are you just killing zombies? Or what are you doing? Leave that in the comment. There we go. Right, let's see, interact, and it's the same, interact, so storage, just put all this in here. Ooh, car battery. Can I like, see, reparo? Open. Refuel. Refuel. Only 54%. Jesus, bro, jeez. Lock. Drive. All right. Put that in. Let's go for a ride. 54%. Need to find a gas station. Did it? Should we go this way? Maybe. Just want to see something on the map here. Oh yeah, we can go straight over. Let's see, the road is ending here. There's a road straight ahead. Let's go for a little ride here. I'll take this road. See where it leads us. Makes it a lot easier to have the Jeep in this game. What we got there, is that a no, that's just that area. Just go around, not one more. Oh shoot! Did it. Alright, so we. Oh shoot! Oh my god. This is not a road, man. There's something up there. Try go this way, nice and steady as we can. There's a big building up ahead. There's a road out here, see it. See a road. Just go like this. It's just standing waiting for me. No way, let's see. Not today. Oh, there's a water area. So what we got here? Oh, these roads need some fixing. Oh, no. Big house here. What is that? General. Like to find a city. There's something over there. Might have a gas station. A gas station. Look at military stuff out there. Should I just take it straight over? Stop. Already been to that one. Then let's take right. Turn this bad boy if I can. Come on, it's just a driving video. This is okay. A little bit relaxing. There's also a town up here. A little bit of speed on here. Do we see any? See, of course, can always rent car, but again, car buying, they normally have some good stuff in there. Okay, how can the Jeep be stopped by a? What we got here? What we got here? We got a dog. Run that over. Go straight ahead a little bit. Except when the road ends. And there's a fountain of this because I can have a landmine. Oh shoot. I'm not fond of this area at all. What is burning in front? Oh! It's been a loot drop. Speed on here. Go away, zombie. Loot drop just in front. Should we go for that? Just come from there, man. Was it here it came from? I don't remember. Do you remember? Shoot! Almost tipped over the jeep. How far away is this? Front of me? Oh, it's way over there. Boy. Oh, Eric stuff. We need a little bit of action, right? I know this is a small place, but whatever. Let's just take it out. See if something happening here. Hello, guys. Hello. 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 Take that. Is that it? Shattage? Seriously. Oh, wait, there was something on that, over on that side. You're hot. I'm hot. Okay, that. It's in the middle there. So you have to chop your way to it? Was that a loose? Let's see if there was a loser. I'm not just gonna do it like this. Anywho, good or not? Oh, there was a loose one like that. Alright, sorry. Just want to see what it is. And of course, there's nothing in there. That one we can always scrap. This one we can always scrap. Alright, thank you for playing. You can see there's a lot of room here. That's super cool. Oh shoot. Alright. Just don't want to go into water. I'm not sure it's waterproof car. But this make it a lot easier. Just have to think about the gasoline, but then again there's places like this that have cars in. So just go for that. Is that a small military? No, that's okay, I know where I'm at. That's not as much zombie killing in this video. So stop. It's up on the hill, right? Oh shoot. There's a bird coming in. They're following me. Get back to our old town. I should take a quick gander around the town just to see if there's a gasoline station. Pumping station, come on. Quite big town. Need to have one. And let's go this way. Cool thing by staying in the car is also not really like hot. That's cool. What Is that no? A lot of cool things we can go check out. Like mostly burned down stuff. Oh yeah, that's like this. That one right there. That's a cool place. The silo. Here's some more cars. Oh my god, is that a shotgun? Messiah of Doom. It is Shotgun Messiah Factory. Jesus. I'm driving like I've broken arm. Alright. So stay down. This place is crazy in here. This place is crazy. Where are you guys? Guys. Am I like on peaceful? No, I can hear somebody. I'll take that. Oh, there you go. Attack from behind here. Just need a little bit of action here. They're locked. Come from the ceiling. You can go through here, then this is like a shortcut. I think, was it this way? No, locked. It's this way. Maybe not. There's some plants out here I can take. Be outside, probably getting hot. Getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes. La 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 la. Was it that way? That's the shortcut. You have to go in there. Oh, yeah, so I have to go through the window there. Alright, alright. But that will be in another video where we go on. This video is more just showing the Jeep. I like to have the Jeep. Maybe I should just take it with me. I'm not sure I can take it. No, because you have a lot of stuff in it. So it's okay. Okay, just leave it there. That will be in another video. Everybody, please return to see me take on the Shotgun Messiah. See if we can do it in a fast run. Until next time, leave a like and a comment. And thank you for watching. Take care. Bye.